Nice entrance.
Thanks. Hiya, folks.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh, boy.
Say, Mickey, ready to get the show underway?
Hi. You bet.
Celebrate a world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright.
That's cool.
Into a world of make-believe. Let your dreams come true tonight.
Tonight, it's my true honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true. One of Walt's very first dreams was special and dear to his heart. It was the creation of Mickey Mouse.
Oh, oops.
Mickey Mouse!
Hey, Mickey! I'm not Mickey. I'm just like you!
Mickey Mouse!
That's me!
I just didn't want you to miss out. This next section is all about you.
Me? Gosh, then what are we waiting for?
I think Walt summed you up the best.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing. That was all started by a mouse. Now that's why I want this part of the show to belong to Mickey. Because the story of Mickey is truthfully the real beginning of Disneyland.
Well, would you look at that? It's me, it's Steve Oakley, back in 1928.
Something special when he created you.
Aww.
But Walt wasn't satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream, something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
It was 1937, a star-studded premiere at Park Bay Circle Theater. Everybody cheered!
Is history.
Snow White was only the beginning. Just look what came from there.
The wind is howling like this swirling storm is a flashlight, no? Sophia singing, but you can't see her because there's no light.
Considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past. And here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration for all the world.
Initiating. awakening. Have you felt it? The dark side. And the light.
With Disneyland, Walt created a magic kingdom, an enchanted place for making lasting memories with family and friends.
And you might even say, it became the happiest place on Earth!